Plank front body stretch. So heels together. I'm turning fingers out. We're here. I'm going to activate the core, keeping the heels squeezed. And I slowly lower the hips to the ground while I roll my shoulder blades back. I don't want to see this. No shoulders to the front of the neck. That's no good. We want to open up that chest, stay active here. Strong body. Squeezing the hips, letting the hips dip, stretching that front line. If you feel compression in the lumbar, it's because your lower abdominal is not engaged. So squeeze those feet together. Super important. Breathe into that tension. One more breath. Stay down so you can get a little bit taller each time. And then drop back down to that little child's pose to create the exact opposite, releasing the compression on the spine. And I'm gonna stand up. That's it.